Hello, I'm Peter Hoyt.
And I'm David Lloyd. We have the privilege to lead two of the nation's finest universities based right here in Adelaide.
And we have a long history of individual and collaborative activities in pursuit of a stronger South Australian economy and society.
Last March, the Malinowskis Labor government was elected with a mandate to explore whether higher education in this state could be advanced through amalgamating higher education institutions. This is a question that's long been posed in this state, and our universities have asked it of ourselves more than once in the past.
Given this policy direction, we decided to challenge ourselves and look at what might be possible if we work together with the benefit of all the insights we've gained in recent years and with our eyes on what is in the best interest of South Australia.
And so, Peter and I, with the supports of our councils, and especially our two chancellors, the Honourable Cathy Branson and Pauline Carr, set about having some very constructive conversations, asking ourselves whether we could create a university for the future for this state, which is based on the very best of the present.
The early signs are that we could. We believe that together we could create something that is more than the sum of its parts, a contemporary and engaged university that recognises our traditions, an institution that would amplify South Australia's ability to compete on the domestic and global stage, that would deliver more for our community and partners, and make us, as well as future generations of South Australians, very proud.
A university that stands for excellence in research and teaching, and provides greater opportunity and outcomes for students from this state, this nation, and across the globe.
That idea of a new Australian university has so much potential upside that our councils concluded we should go deeper, engage in more formal conversations, and do some serious work to really explore what is possible.
We know that there's been ongoing speculation about whether we could combine our institutions. Now, we are determined to go further than before, to seize this opportunity and to apply ourselves to exploring what the creation of a new university might deliver.
And so today, we wanted to share with you, our colleagues, our students, partners and friends, the news that we are having that conversation. Individually and collectively, we're excited about working together to see just what we could achieve and what external support would be needed to such an ambitious project in order to make it succeed.
Let's be clear, we're not announcing that we're combining the universities. What we are saying is that we're diligently working together to see if and how we could create something new for the future of South Australia, a transformational institution on the world stage. We know that this will raise questions about what such an institution might look like, what would be different, what would stay the same. We don't have all the answers right now, but we are going to do the work to get them for you.
If we were to get to a point of creating the new university, there are some things that our councils have agreed about how it would be governed. There's much to do. We're asking for your patience as we contemplate the possibilities and work towards providing certainty. We set ourselves a goal to bring back our findings and our recommendations to our councils in the first half of next year. And of course, if there were to be a change, this would not happen quickly.
No, not at all. Over the next 6 months, we'll be working to listen and to include the voices of all our stakeholders and to respect their views and input. That'll all start early in 2023. We will work with the state and federal governments to see how our vision aligns to their goals for the future of higher education in this state and the country, and crucially, how they can support us to realise that vision.
And in the meantime, we'll both still be running and building two great universities that deliver transformative breakthrough research of scale and focus, as well as quality education. And we will continue to engage with the communities we serve and produce outstanding graduates, unstoppable graduates.
Who make history.
We're starting work now with our teams.
And there'll be many opportunities for you to input to that work in the months to come.
History shows how incredibly well our dedicated staff have brought our institutions through every challenge we have faced. So we're in a strong position to prove what is possible if the case and the support stack up.
And so here we are, engaging openly and enthusiastically and with a hugely constructive working relationship between our two institutions.
So that together, we will see if we can bring about something truly transformative and future-making.
And building a new enterprise for this state, which will take us even further than before.